It's no secret that I love pizza, so when I saw the Shaq-a-roni at Papa John's, I had to give it a try. The Shaq-a-roni is advertised as extra pepperoni all the way to the edge of the crust, and, well, as you can see, this particular Papa John's clearly doesn't abide by those standards. In fact, they don't abide by any standards, because this pizza wasn't even cut, which leaves it with a very sad
10 out of 10.